Sir, please let us know what's going on here today.
Miami-Dade Fire Rescue responded to a multi-vehicle collision. There were four or five cars involved. We had four patients. One patient was a trauma alert that was entrapped and transported to a local area hospital.
All right, and tell us about your CRT team here working to extricate that patient.
The entrapment lasted for about 15 minutes. It took about 15 minutes to get the patient out of the car.
I saw them using some tools here. It looks like jaws. Can you talk about those great tools?
We used the jaws of life to extricate the patient from the car and remove the patient after that.
All right. So how many patients total here today, sir?
Four patients were transported to the hospital.
Okay. More or less about how many cars were involved here?
Five cars involved.
Okay. Anything else like that today, sir?
No, nothing else.
All right, please can you say and spell your name, sir?
George May, T-E-O-R-G-E-M-A-Y, Chief Battalion 3.
Perfect. Thanks, sir.